A fence is being put around a rectangular garden that's 12 foot by 10 foot. If the fencing costs $5 per foot, find the total cost of the fencing. In this problem, we have to realize that if we're putting fencing around a rectangular garden, that would imply a perimeter type solution. Since the garden is known to be 12 foot by 10 foot, we can imagine that one side is 12 foot, the opposing side is also 12 foot, one side is 10 foot, and its opposing side would also be 10 foot. One way to calculate the perimeter would be to simply add the measurements all the way around the outside. So if we begin from this corner and we added 12 plus 10 plus 12 plus 10, that would give us the entire length all the way around the garden, and it would be our perimeter calculation. So 12 plus 10 plus 12 plus 10 would be 44 feet. You could also use the formula for perimeter, which is two lengths added to two widths. If you're familiar with that formula, what we would simply do is substitute in the length measurement of 12 and a width measurement of 10. And because we double that, which is the two sides, two 10-foot sides and two 12-foot sides, we would still get the same calculation. We'd get 24, and we would get 20, and our total perimeter would still be 44 feet. So there's two somewhat different ways of calculating the fact that all the way around the outside of the garden, the fencing would take 44 feet. Now, the second part of the problem says if the fencing cost $5 per foot, find the total cost of the fencing. So what we would then want to do, of course, to find the total cost is to multiply the fact that we are taking is costing $5 per foot times the fact that we have 44 feet that we need to purchase. So in multiplying the $5 per foot times 44 feet, that gives us a total cost of $220.